challenge mazi. Eri awo ni komuko no wundi nani alwa. Yes ebo. Yes. Mumukubire mu. All the way from Arua.
My concern is, I think it's impossible to construct for us a project, let's say poultry, then how you can start it, then how you go for the treatment, how you can make the whole fix. Then that will be complete package.
Okay.
Then the next project will go for poultry, maybe.
Or rabbit, or livestock.
How to start it? Because there are very many, and when we say that disease, which kind of disease? For the goats, for the chicken, for the horse, it will be a bit confusing.
Okay.
One project, we finish it, then we begin another one, then we go. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Feeds and feeding. Yes. Brooding. Medicines. Yeah, ma'am. Breeds. Move your now. Ndowooza n'ebyo. Yes, ebo? The herbicide. Hey! Okay. I think now we are done. Ngenda kutabula. The what? Taki. Okay. Now, we have the poultry section. We have the piggery section. The rabbits. Then livestock. When I talk of livestock, it combines endiga, embuzi, cows. Somebody may ask me what of piggery. It's an animal, but it's not in livestock. Simanyi lwaki abazungu bano batuzanyira ku bwongo, not putting this one under here. And this is separate. Now, when we talk of poultry, as I had stated it before, it has 7 breeds. Enkoko, chicken, or poultry. This one, there are 7 types of breeds. Number 1, local chenyeje. Number 2, layers. Number 3, broilers. Number 4, croilers. Number 5, rainbow. Number 6, sasso. And finally, sussex. These are the types of breeds we have. Buli emu erina advantage ne disadvantage. Are we together there? Now, we start with the local. Naba gambi enti today tuze kunaba. Here, we are here for theory. And if it comes to practical, tugenda wa, to see how do we cater or look for the one-day-old chicks, what we call as brooding. And how long does this brooding section take? Tutambula fena. Bwemba ambaleka, you tell me, ninamu mikwano janga abavudde Arua, ninamu abavudde Esoroti, ninamu abavudde Nebbi. So bwentabula kasavu kanyama mulimu n'abavudde ekisolo bano batuusa esaawa 12 okumanya bakambwe. They drove from Kisoro up to here. Now the local lifespan is 5 to 15 years. This nkoko, its lifespan is 5 years to 15 years. Ewangala wakati w'emyaka emeka? Ku 15. Nga enkoko eno in a year it lays 9 times. In a year ebikiramu emyezi 9 bwebe etandise. If it lays in January, January has 31 days. Ne bwebe bise just only 20 eggs in January. Don't allow it to incubate. Toddira nkoko y'okumaamira. Get a tire, omupiira gw'emmotoka. Take a cotton as you will see it here. Take your munda. After 21 days, guno omupiira gwe gugenda okwaluza enkoko zo. Now, eno, bwegamba nti ekooye okubiika, eyagala kumaamira, give it time. Leave it to go and spend a night where it has been laying. Bwesula wawo, in the morning at 5:06, dip it in cold water. Amazzi ge wasuzizza ebweru. That's where you dip it. Jinyikemu yonneeta obe paka ku lususu. Then from that water, put it in a darker place. Togiwa mmere for 24 hours. Togiwa mmere wadde amazzi in that darker room. Once you leave it there, in the morning, return it where the cocoa is. After 7 days, it will resume laying. Nchidamu. Nchidamu. This is our hen. In a month, it may lay something like a 20. If it stops and it feels like incubating, leave it to sleep there. Nze mbadde ndowooza bwe nti bwe tunaagamba nti tusigale mu Luganda. Omwami avudde Arua ajja fuluma. Naye ekirungi kiri nti ntabula kasavu kanyama. Is that okay? Are you comfortable? All right. So I'm going to be mixing. Now, the reason why we dip this hen of ours into deep water is to remove that hormone of incubating. Ekituleetera okunyika enkoko eno mu mazzi agasuze ebweru si mu firiji. Naye ebweru ginyikemu yonna etoba egyonjobale. Ekituma enkoko okumaamira ly'ebbugumu erigibaamu. Ebbugumu eryo bwe linaaba liweddemu gize mu mpanga. Within a period of 1 week ejja kulaga nti eddamu okola ki? Okubiika. Now in 21 days amagi gaffe nga gali mu mupiira, this one to hatch, ono omukyala ajja kuba abiiseeyo amalala ga 2 weeks. Tutambula fenna. Other than leaving it to incubate, simanyi nyanguwa nnyo. Whenever it feels like incubating, make sure you put water outside for a night toteka mu fridge. We need that natural coldness. Dip it into water. Yonna. And if you leave it there, it seems as if it is shivering. Put in a darker place. If you have a box, put it there. For 24 hours. Once you remove it, put where the cork is. In a period of 1 week, it will resume laying. Is that okay? Now, in our tire, mumupira gwafe, it's in like in that format. Abamu chindu chino chibata wanyiza. Tugenda chikoleri practically. Inside where the tube sits, it is where we put the cotton. Oba obugoye bwe tusazesaze ku byalaani. Put this tire outside, gufune bugumu. Abamu abavuga ku motoka mukimanyi nti omupiira bw'ogujjako n'ogulekaawo nga teguli muti obwo bukyenkya nga gwatweyanye. Because it has that natural heat. Is that okay? Bw'oba omaze okuteekamu amagi, bw'oba omaze okuteeka ebweru, return it inside the house. Put all the eggs you have where the tube sits. After that, cover it with a sisal sack. Leave it there for 21 days. You will simply hear chicks shouting from here. Obwalula muno bwe bujja ne bubuukira wano. Wano rimu we yandibadde etuula. Is that okay?
Yes.
Wanji? Gusigala yote tugufurumia. It has to be just there. You leave it there.
What about the government of Oria chusa maji?
It does not need. Nti gachusa, obudde buliwo obuchusa. Gwe kasoma lw'okuteekamu. Abachusa be baba abakozesa power. Amasannyalaze. Once you are using power, because this bulb is in the middle here, byonna tugenda bikola. But I'm targeting omuntu wange ali mu kyalo who have no power. Tukiraba. Kati gwalina amasannyalaze, tufuna akatimba ka fan. Kana akabika kungulu wano. Ereme kubuukayo. Kati wano, awabeera akabaati woteeka balubu. Amajina ogateeka wano oti. Wano kiba kikukakatako okugakyusa due to the temperature of this lamp here. Naye erijjukira nti gabeera eri munda. You don't need to turn it. Yakagogwa. Oba, if not that, okozesa blanket gye muyita munyola agudde ku kkubo. Nga mulinga mugamba nti Abasoga n'Abaganda tebagwako. Nebo bagwako. Ne mugamba banyolo. It is one. Iyo nga iyo. Bwetandika okubiika. Ekijjamu amasavu gano kumaamira. Njagala ogenderere ebiika n'emaamira. Emaamira amasavu gaayo eba egayina. I mean eba teyina. Naye ebiika eba ekyagayina. Kati this 1 week. Ekyaba ekyagayina. Era okugisala n'okisala ng'amasavu teyina. Kitegeeza nti kabadde kamaamira. But if it is just still laying. In that, ekigatta wano, ku masavu gano, oba ekikola amasavu gano, enkoko esobola okubeera mu nyumba for 21 days without getting outside, naye ng'eri ku maji. Amasavu gaayo gwe gagibeezaawo. Gwekyo wali tokigenderedde. Tukiriziganyiza. Wangi? Tukwataganye. Kati, what are we targeting? nti enkoko eno the 21 days zemalange emaamira kale ya kebikeyo amalala ga 2 weeks but in our ordinary mindset enkoko ebiika in January the whole January of 31 days nebika mama ji 10 no you are only 6 no lya kameka out of these 6 ne yalula ko buna kati buno buna nenzunga nabwo okumala emyezi ejo you don't expect enkokeno to be productive. That's why tuga manti enkoko loko tezikola chi? Tezikula ate tezala. It is because we don't take care of them. Nze chisingo ukunyiza chiri echi. Monosire wa mwai na miaka musanvu. Neye boba musajja. Boba ufunye omugole. Bane ngoo tijia. Olwo mukadde aba muki? Ne bw'oba mukazi n'obaayo omupya gw'ofunye oli omuyita kisajja si bwe kiri kati twagenda ne tuddira enkoko zaffe zino eziriloko tuziyita bisajja na bikazi tuziungana ziriwa whereby oleeta these commercial layers where they sleep you also put there your bed enkoko zange tezifa zino zaani Nozuku kakone ichirola be. Ha, leleo ngate ziri zinu. Ziri isenu zinu. Kwasa uuma.